Key elements of the play, there's a runner on first and second. Both runners are taking off on the pitch. The catcher fires to the second baseman who retires the runner. The other runner reaches third safely. Of course this is a stolen base. Is he credited with a stolen base? A. Yes, he is credited with a stolen base. B. No. Answer, B. No. When a double steal is attempted and any runner is thrown out, no other runner shall be credited with a stolen base.